Every once in a while, a player comes along who takes a special place in the hearts of supporters. Jeff was one of those players. For West Bromwich Albion, a blue nine on a white shirt only means one player.
As a child in the 60s, I grew up watching Jeff's team. He was born in Eastwood, Nottinghamshire, but made the Hawthorns his home. Just think about his record. 174 goals in 361 appearances.
Jeff was, he was just a one-off. He was unique. There'll never be another Jeff Astle. Jeff was the life and soul of the dressing room. His teammates would have followed Jeff in any battle because he was the leader, really, leader of the pack, and we all appreciated what he did. He was my closest friend, he was my sidekick, and he was the best man at my wedding. Jeff will always hold a special place in my heart, always will do.
I've only been at the club a relatively short time, but I'm already aware of the presence of Jeff Astle.
Dad scored almost 200 goals for the Albion, but at the end, he couldn't remember any of them.
Absolutely devastated, when I found out about his illness. I just couldn't believe it, and I went to see him, and it wasn't the same person that I'd known, the same Jeff Astle. And I must admit, the first time I saw him after he had been really, really poorly, on the way home, I just burst out crying. That's the way it got me. I was sobbing.
Dad died of chronic traumatic encephalopathy, or in layman's terms, boxer's brain. He died on the 19th of January, 2002. He was only 59. We really can't thank the fans enough. The fans of West Bromwich Albion Football Club and of football clubs all across the land. Their love and their support has really kept us going.
We pledge this day to the Astle family, and we wanted to make it as special as possible. We thought, wouldn't it be amazing if we could wear the 1968 FA Cup final kit just one more time? It is the kit still synonymous with Jeff and his famous goal at Wembley. To our great delight, the Premier League have approved it. It's the real deal. No names, no brands, just numbers and the traditional throstle crest.
You're going to see that famous old kit one more time.
That match will be the West Bromwich Albion versus Leicester City game on April the 11th.
As club captain, it will be a great honour to lead the team out that day.
On that day, we will be launching the Jeff Astle Foundation. The foundation will have three aims: to promote independent research, to educate people, and to help all those suffering with brain injury in sport.
The foundation, in Jeff's name, is a fitting tribute to a fantastic guy.
The Justice for Jeff campaign has been incredibly successful, but now we move on. The Jeff Astle Foundation is the future.
The research is important for my generation, but even more important for the generations to follow.
It'll be a day when the family of West Bromwich Albion come together to honour a true legend of the club.
Come and help us celebrate the past and safeguard the future.
Astle is the king, and he always will be.
April the 11th, West Bromwich Albion versus Leicester City at the Hawthorns. Be there.